This is fantastic.
And we were always asking, when do we get to be a real team?
It's going
to
propel the athletic department that much farther into national notoriety.
We have a lot of hockey fans in the East Valley.
There are great records, and what Coach Powers has done with this team the last couple years has proved that they deserve to be a team and not just a club.
Well, I would definitely really love, you know, even just going to the games, being in that atmosphere.
Can't wait. It's going to be a good thing. Go Devils!